Hello, welcome to Retail Outsource. My name is Seb. Today, I'm going to show you how to put maximum order quantity on your listing. So if you want to limit, if you're running a promotion, for example, and if you want to limit, if you want to put a limit order on how much a buyer can purchase, you can do that inside the listing. So this is how it's going to look like once it's all set up. So if anybody want to purchase, let's assume that I want to purchase more than four of this Amazon Fire Stick. So if I click more than five, it will come up with an error. So limited to fewer than four. So you can set up maybe one or two. It's up to you. But that option is there inside Amazon Seller Central. So as I said, you know, most of the time you don't need to do that. Means you know, if you get sales, that's fine, but during promotions you don't want that to happen. You don't want a buyer to come in and purchase a lot of stock, and especially this applies when you are doing a product launch, or if you are running heavy discounts, then we want to spread out whatever stock you have to different customers. In that way, we'll have a lot of reviews and all those kind of benefits are there. So I'm going to show you how to do that. Once you are inside Seller Central, you have to go to offer. And if you scroll down, you will see an option called maximum order quantity. So you can put any number you want here and then that's it, and just save it. And sometimes if you can't find it, this is mainly category dependent. So if you can't find it here, you have to check in more details here. So it will come under more details. I hope this video helps. We do post a lot of videos about eBay and Amazon, posting like three or four videos per week. So if that's something interesting, then please do subscribe to our channel. Thanks a lot for watching.
And remember, if you sell on eBay or Amazon and have a few questions, then you can also book a free 30-minute consultation from the link in the description below.